so much for filming every week and putting up something. Hi YouTube. Okay, so this video is hopefully going to be the precursor to all, which even though it's coming after, but I'm gonna put it on the playlist and hopefully it's a precursor to all the summer vacation vlogs that I tried to make, because I had to make an apology video. I'm super, super sorry. Obviously I'm not on summer vacation now in Massachusetts. This is like a couple days later, but because of limited storage and because there was barely any data on my phone and I kept having to add data and there's no service where we were staying, when I made vlogs, I just put them in Filmora Go and I uploaded them to YouTube in the night or early morning, and then we were busy and I didn't even have time to check most of them. I had checked one and the sound was all off, so then the next one I made sure I put the music, background music, down. And I thought I did that for all of them, but then the next two, the last two, as I'm filming this right now, I still have one more of the last day when we like went home to put up, but the last two vlogs, when I went to the ocean, Horseneck Beach, and the other one before that, which was a short one, the background music, it was either a malfunction of Filmora Go or my phone or YouTube. I don't know what happened, but I had thought I saved it with the background music all the way dropped down so you could barely hear it, but I didn't, apparently, or it did and it just didn't work or whatever happened. So they're absolutely horrible because they're cute vlogs and all, but they're just full of, all you hear is the background track, which was from Filmora Go, the free music they have, and I liked that one, but not so much that I didn't want you to hear me. So it kind of sucked, and I'm really sorry. So what I'm going to do is, for the last day, I'm going to film it, and I'm hopefully just going to, like, my eyebrows are a mess. It's raining outside. They got all, like, stupid, whatever. Hopefully I'm just going to not even put background music, and if there's any clips that I didn't want the sound on or whatever, I'll just take the sound off and do like a voiceover or something, because it is ridiculous. I don't know what happened. I'm so sorry, and I'm so bummed because I got rid of all those clips, and so I can't even like re-edit it and do them again because there's no room on my phone. I mean, there's room, but like not for a lot of videos, like hours and hours worth of videos. I have a constant problem with like editing and deleting stuff way too fast, and I did it again, and I should have just kept them and checked it, but when I saved it, when I edited them, it wasn't like that. So it must have just saved, like, when I checked them as I was making them, and when I fixed the sound, it wasn't like that, but then when I uploaded it, it was. So I'm so sorry. They're real cute and all, but you can't hear anything I'm saying. So for the last 2 days, I think part 6 and part 7 of the summer vacation, there'll be one more video that will be coming part 8, I guess, like, of our return trip and like the last day and everything, but that video is not as cool as the ocean one, and I'm really bummed. So that sucked. So I'm really sorry. I gotta get this editing thing together. I think I'm gonna go back to Kinemaster or Kinemaster, however you say it, and just eventually I'll be getting a phone that's has more capacity. This phone is fine, but I need like a better one for vlogging and stuff in the future, and storage and my life. So I'm so sorry. Just don't even watch them, because the sound is just screwed up on, I mean, not all of them, but just the last two, part 6 and 7, we were at the park, and then we went to Captain Bonnie's again and got ice cream and lobster rolls, and then the next day was, we went to Horseneck Beach. It was so cool, but you can't see any of it, so, or I mean, you can't hear it, so I guess you could watch it silently with captions, maybe. I don't know if the captions are right. I didn't even watch it with captions, but so that's my life. I'm very sorry about that. I will get better at editing, I promise. And yeah, I'm pretty bummed because those are the only clips I have of the trip too. So, and I gotta like find a way to like get stuff on my laptop. It takes so long to upload it to the Chromebook, and not even all the videos will upload. Every once in a while, I'll just be like, this video can't upload. So I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I really am in the early stages, people. Whenever you watch those people who like have hundreds of thousands of millions of subscribers and views and stuff, they had to start somewhere. So hopefully I get better at this. Again, I'm very sorry, and I'm sorry for the screeching sound that's in your ears if you try to listen to them. but I will get better at it, I promise. I hope you're having a good day. It's currently raining where I am. Just raining. Or a good night. Or a good whatever. And I will see you in the next video. So, thanks for sticking around.